Welcome back, guys. Richard French, RC, Zed Moore. And you guessed it. I don't know if you can see the purple people either there. There she is. Anyway, Red Cat Adventure is coming to an end. This is the very last episode. Yeah, I bet you guys are sad. Anyway, it's going to turn into Red Cat Movie. So it's going to be a Gen 8 movie, just like we did with the Bronco. It's going to have its own show. So stay tuned for that, guys. And anyway, I told you I would keep you up to date with all the products we were putting on the car. Second light kit. We got the boggers on there with the weights. 20 millimeters offset on the front. It's like 18 in the back was what I had. Budget build. And basher shocks off of one of the nitros. Thanks, Turd, by the way. Appreciate that. Helped out with the stiffness. Also, we'll be able to keep the tires planted now. All right, let's just get to it. Let's see if we can get up this rock face. Enough waffling. We did it. That was bitching. That's how we do shit here. So much more stable on the trails now. A nasty approach. No problem with the boggers, huh? We're doing great now. See how it does downhill, huh? Too bad, man. Time you and your family come over, Scott, I want to take you to this rock. I think you're going to enjoy it. We didn't have time when you guys were here. New operation course. Hiya.
Perfect camo. Guys, in the next video, thanks for watching.
It's where RC cars come to die.